Last year's Pixel Watch was the first device to combine the best of Google's helpfulness with the health and fitness expertise of Fitbit. And that was only the beginning. I'd like to introduce you to Google Pixel Watch 2. It's completely upgraded inside and out, including major performance improvements. And you're getting Google and Fitbit experiences you won't find on any other smartwatch, with the best of Fitbit health and fitness tracking. We've upgraded the design and materials as well. People love the sleek water droplet look of the first Pixel Watch. We're upgrading our low-profile design for Pixel Watch 2 with more durable cover glass and 100% recycled aluminum housing that's lighter and more comfortable to wear when you're at play and at rest. And we took the same care with our new bands and watch faces. Elegant metals are designed to impress. Our new sport design is more breathable. And Pixel Watch 2 uses the same simple band mechanism, so last year's Pixel Watch bands still work great. And you'll see big upgrades across the entire Pixel Watch 2 experience. The new quad-core CPU gives you smooth, snappy performance. And battery life has improved as well. Even with the display in always-on mode, you'll get 24 hours of use on a single charge. And it charges faster too, with a 12-hour charge in just 30 minutes. You're also getting the full Wear OS 4 experience with new apps like Gmail and Calendar, improvements to YouTube Music, Maps, and Google Assistant, and more of the third-party apps you know and love. With helpful apps and an all-day battery, Pixel Watch 2 is a great companion on any adventure. And if you get into a bind, you now have Pixel safety features like medical information and emergency sharing right on your watch. We're also bringing Safety Check over from our Pixel phones to make sure you don't feel alone on the trail or on your walk home. Just set a timer for when you expect to arrive back home. If you can't check in after it expires, Safety Check will share your location with your emergency contacts. And by the way, with Fitbit Premium, you can use safety features like Safety Check and emergency location sharing, even if you haven't connected your LTE-enabled Pixel Watch 2 to a network. Now, I started Fitbit 16 years ago on the idea that a new generation of wearable sensors could help people live healthier lives. And it's a mission we're still on as a combined Fitbit and Google team. With Pixel Watch 2, we're bringing together new AI algorithms, upgraded software, and three new sensors to give you the most complete picture of your everyday health. Pixel Watch's heart rate sensor has been upgraded from a single path sensor to a brand new, fully redesigned multi-path sensor. We've 10x'd the number of optical channels that can measure heart rate compared to the first-gen Pixel Watch. So now your heart rate can be measured in multiple locations on your wrist for a more accurate reading. And combined with an improved ML algorithm, Pixel Watch 2 produces up to 40% more accurate heart rate tracking during vigorous activities like HIIT, spinning, and rowing. And to further enhance your workout, new coaching features keep you on pace and in your target heart rate zone, while the more glanceable UI helps you nail your intervals. The new skin temperature sensor delivers better insights into your sleep and overall wellness. And the new continuous electrodermal activity sensor, or CEDA sensor, powers Fitbit's body response. It detects moments when you're physically showing signs of stress, offers interventions to de-stress, and then afterwards prompts reflection over your day and week to help you better manage your stress in the future. Let's get a closer look at how the best of Fitbit and the best of Google come together in Pixel Watch 2.
Hi, I'm Shauna Coxey. I'm a climber, an Olympian.
I'm also a founder, a president, a trustee, a little bit of a neat freak, and a new mum. Hey, baby.
My days get a little hectic at times.
Can mummy do some work now? No?
And the watch helps me understand when I need to take a moment. I love how it tracks stress over time as well, which makes managing it a lot easier. The watch also helps me get stronger and set new goals.
This is hot.
It's really useful to see everything quantified, analyzed, and compared. It's like a window into my potential. I love getting outdoors with Frankie, so safety check is a really comforting feature. If anything happens, the right people will know immediately. Even though my competition days are over, I'm still driven. I still have big goals.
My husband, Ned, put this climb up about 8 years ago, and I tried it then and wasn't able to do it. And I've just not been able to get back here since then. So now I'm finally able to, and I am making the time. Yeah!
The Olympics were not my peak. They were the end of a chapter. And not even my strongest or most successful chapter. That's still to come.
Well done! Yes! Found it again!
Amazing. It's always inspiring to hear a story like Shauna's. Now, most of us aren't Olympic climber parents, but all of us could benefit from a more complete picture of our health and wellness. And that's reflected in the newly redesigned Fitbit app, which launched last month. The new app gives you a holistic view of your health and wellness with a focus on the metrics that matter most to you. You'll see a new structure with three tabs in the streamlined UI. The Today tab keeps you on track with your stats and goals. The Coach tab offers an easy way to browse and filter workouts and mindfulness sessions. The You tab helps you manage your personal details, goals, achievements, and connections with friends and family. And looking ahead, we see so many possibilities to use AI to bring you personalized coaching, dynamic workout recommendations, and even more context and insight. For example, the Fitbit app can use generative AI to surface connections and correlations in your Fitbit data. There's times when I think, hey, today's run felt harder than usual. How does it compare with my previous runs? Is there something in my overall data that could explain it? Fitbit answers my question by analyzing the most relevant data. In this case, my latest run was a 5K, so Fitbit surfaces and compares it to all my recent runs with similar distance. Fitbit confirms my pace was a bit slower and offers up insights into why today's run felt harder than usual. And it turns out the route I took was a bit hillier than normal. It also points out a recent downward trend in my sleep scores and how, combined with hills, that might have had an impact on my perceived exertion. Then on the spot, Fitbit generates a chart specifically for my question with my latest pace compared with similar runs, providing a dynamic view of my fitness data that previously wasn't available. With generative AI on your side, you'll have so many creative ways to dig into your health and fitness data. And you'll get some validation on days when those hill runs just feel harder than usual. We'll be rolling out this capability early next year to trusted testers in the Fitbit app as part of the new Fitbit Labs program, with priority access for Pixel phone owners. And keep an eye out for more AI-powered Fitbit Labs experiences to follow. With new sensors, longer battery life, new features like body response, updated watch faces and bands, and the updated Fitbit app, Pixel Watch 2 delivers a completely upgraded smartwatch experience. And we can't wait for you to try it on. Pixel Watch 2 comes in a Wi-Fi and an LTE version. You can pre-order starting today, and they'll ship next week. Every Pixel Watch 2 also comes with 6 months of Fitbit Premium, which unlocks a whole new level of insights and content to help inform your wellness journey. And for the fitness tracker fans out there, check out the just-released Fitbit Charge 6. It delivers the most accurate heart rate we've ever released on a tracker. And it's the first tracker to include Google Essentials like Maps, Wallet, and YouTube music controls.